What's going on, everyone? This is just going to be a quick unboxing of the Beeline 2. So I just got it in the mail today. That's what the box looked like. All right, just going to go ahead and open this. Let's ride. Welcome to the gang at Beeline Moto. Here we have it. Beeline 2. I had the metal edition navigation for motorcycle. So what's inside? You have the gun metal gray moto device. Then you have a universal handlebar mount, USB-C charge cable, and a quick start guide. You can scan this to get the app. I think most people buy this so they can be less distracted while they're riding, instead of like looking down on their phone and stuff, and just have a strictly minimalistic navigation. All right. Here's a gunmetal one. A little charging port right there, USB-C. Let's see what else is inside here. You got the quick start guide. Talks about charging, the smartphone pairing, the buttons on the device. And then this is the universal mount that comes with it. Okay, here's the universal mount that they talked about. Here it is. And have the USB charging cable along with the mount bands. So USB-C. These are the bands for the universal mount. See if I can power it on, or probably I gotta charge it. Okay, there we go. All right, let me scan it real quick. So I was able to connect it to my phone. So This is what it currently looks like on my Yamaha R3. So I just used the universal wrap. I'll take a ride at it later and see how good it is. I'm about to do a test ride with this thing, so I'll see how it goes. I just gotta put it in. Bam. And just twist. Looks pretty secure.